How to check which number is registered with Truecaller. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Eva from Lemme Help. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your Truecaller app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your Truecaller account. Now your call section appears. Now over here you will find all the contacts of your phone. Even though the contacts are connected to Truecaller account or not, it will show over here. Now how to check whether the number is connected to Truecaller account or not. This is very simple and quick process. Those contacts that are connected to Truecaller account, you will find that T kind of icon at the left corner of the profile icon. You can see that in this contacts, it is showing that T kind of icon. That means these contacts are connected to Truecaller account. This is how you can check which number is registered to Truecaller account. I hope now you guys are clear about it. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Also hit that bell icon so you guys get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.